Give me a squeeze. Hey!
The pistol should be right there.
I got
his right hand. Should be a black revolver.
Hey, we need a 47.
Oh, I'm close to one. Hey, what
is it? B4, medic 32.
Hey, no breach right now, no breach.
Casey, the chuck?
Yes. I'm assuming so. I don't know. Just go back.
Hey, Luke, it's medic 32. They're on B4. Hey, guys, tell them to come here.
I'm going
to
come past.
Four.
Push through.
You want to get him outside?
Two more.
Come on. Here, y'all go and I'll get him.
All right, let's on Kendall. Going deep.
Go deep.
Yeah. Gonna pull and go since it's short. It goes all the way through.
From the other side.
From there, you can't get to it from this side because there's all the crap. Looks like the hot water heater. looks like it's probably clear, but I just can't see around this heat unit and stuff. Yeah.
Okay. That's pretty much the only thing you couldn't see, right?
Well, he's getting around behind the unit. There's kind of like two spaces.
Gotcha.
And directly behind the unit.
All right.
Okay, that's it. That's all we needed.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's what he was, when he opened the door, he was pointing it at us. So that's, and then he fell right inside the door, so we kind of thought, let's just go ahead and get him secure, because we couldn't see him, because he kind of fell like right behind the door, so we're like, let's just secure him, because we could see he was laying there.
Yeah, no, that was... If we ain't got to be, we go ahead and step out. You got enough up there?
Hey, Fox.
Yes.
You have enough?
Tell me.
Hey, Paul. You guys are outside the structure. You can turn the cameras off.